got a little bit to go, but I think sitting second on the table, we've done all right so far. We know how strong the competition is, and we know there's probably six, eight, seven teams who can still qualify, so we need to keep winning them. Port again against Kings 11 on Sunday.
They look really fired in the past, and they're doing fantastic. So, do you think Old is gold?
Oh, I think those guys are good because they know their game so well. A lot of the young guys kind of come out and they get in a high-pressure situation and play a shot. Really, what they can and what they can't play and how to get themselves out of trouble. I think that's what really helps them so much. They know what to do and they know the game of cricket so well. I think the younger guys are still learning that, so I've got lots of people. I've been kept going through a lot of years getting to see that.